Okay, today we're gonna have a little fun and we're gonna do a little accuracy test. So let's get started. So this is the groove that I made with the chainsaw. Obviously, you guys saw that part. I wish it would make it easier to split, but it's not gonna make it any easier. However, this will give us a guide to see how accurate I am with the axe. So let's have some fun. Here we go.